in this very special, the historic occasion to unveil the foundation stone for construction of cultural complex from museum of Rabindranath Tagore. I also would like to express my sincere thanks to Frederick Cardamore, the Honourable Commissioner of Secretary of Army Culture, for giving us a wonderful welcome speech. Also,